This disabled gaming review is Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Police Party is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom in Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc., definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer? So if you're looking for extra fire team squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now with all that aside, please enjoy the video. Pokemon and Nature for Disabled Game Reviews here, and welcome to part 2 of my Let's Play of Half-Life for the PC. So, with me as always, I've got my gaming co-partner in crime here. What is everyone? Miles Pro all the way from Kid Robot in Miami here. Right, so the last time we went to the Black Mantis test chamber to push a Zen crystal into the Antimus spectrometer for an experiment. Unfortunately, because the Antimus spectrometer was so overpowered, all hell broke loose and a resonance cascade was created inside Black Mesa. So we, throughout the majority of the part, we were climbing up, attempting to go up to the surface, where apparently there was a marine battalion deployed, hopefully to save us. Well, ready to do this, Tails? Yeah, heck yeah. Okay, let's find out and start the timer now. 45 minutes, go. The glitchiness of the original Half-Life.
I seem to be wounded, but I can keep going. I don't think. Thank God you're here.
So timer check, 38 minutes.
Attention.
me no, with you. You. I'm with the science team.
I'm the one man who knows everything.
I mean, if you were actually tempted to clear everyone at that area, you're doing very well.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Looking from your captain's suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, anyone can end this disaster. It's the science team and the lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail somewhere out there beyond the silo. If you can make it through the rocket test pad, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnel and track down whatever's left of the landing. You can trust them. You can trust all of them. Good luck.
stop it. Okay, that I did not expect. Open question, guys. Do you think it would be game would have been a lot better if Gordon Freeman would have dual-wielded crowbars like a total badass? And as always, answers down in the comments. Check. You have about 32 and a half minutes. You've got a fair load of time now. Now, this is what I'm going to call it.
Fire the rocket engine. Destroy the damned thing before it grows any larger.
Stop!
But before we start, this enemy is blind, basically. He cannot see us, but he can hear us. So it's best to stock up on grenades.
Hey!
Oh, Charlie. Sometimes it's just fun watching head rumps on enemies fall off on quick ledges. Yes, the junkiness of Half-Life. I mean, the reason why I've got this mod is because, you know, it is basically the closest thing to the original Half-Life, including its janky, infamous janky movement as possible. Thank you.
I hope no one expects me to start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back. Excellent. Someone has restored all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.
You have 20 minutes, James. Well, 18 minutes now.
Major fracture detected.
So now, time to head back up.
Thank you.
Now for the really annoying part.
Major fracture detected.
Thank you.
Okay, that'll be done. That's it for today. So, next time, we will be going... We will be finding a way to take out that big flame-throwing son of a gun. And, we will hopefully be able to move on. Until next time, I will see you guys later. This is Spark Commander 1990, Federated Disabled Human Reviews, signing off.